You're watching TVC News at 7. The support for zoning of the presidency to the southwestern region of the country is gradually gaining momentum. This time, some political stakeholders in the state are throwing their weight behind calls for former governor of Lagos State, that's Bola Ahmed Tinubu, to contest for the number one office. Our correspondent in River State, Uche Okoro, reports.
The political support group Southwest Agenda 2023 is in Uyo as part of its nationwide campaign for a power shift. According to them, the two-term governor of Lagos State, Bola Tinubu, possesses the leadership qualities and experience to take Nigeria to the next level. Their conviction resulted in the launch of a movement via Kwai Ibom stakeholders for Ahmed Tinubu to galvanize the electorate.
Security of property, of life and property, which is the foremost responsibility of any government, was guaranteed in Lagos. Still been guaranteed in Lagos. Lagos remains one of the most peaceful states even today. And the Lagos remains the number one investment destination in Nigeria because of the policies that he has created.
For the first time, the Yoruba traditional rulers have been honest by saying the present man that can get this country together is Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu. So, but you need a vehicle. You can't just leave your product like that. Now we are in Akwa Ibom from Southwest to tell them that what you people have decided to do, we are in your support. They did it because they know this man is a destabilized man.
These stakeholders are convinced that Bola Tinubu is the right man to succeed President Muhammadu Buhari, even though the APC chieftain is yet to declare any interest in contesting the election.
I believe is that when we talk about one, we want to keep Nigeria together in oneness, that will be fairness. We believe that the president should come to the south.
We are not going to allow him to refuse to run. We are going to drag him into this race, and he must surely run. Because Nigeria demands of Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu to come out and use his wealth of experience, his wisdom, his sagacity, his capacity for the good of the country.
All governors of Akwa Ibom State since 1999 have been elected under the People's Democratic Party. But the group is confident that majority of the 2 million registered voters in the state will queue behind an APC candidate, Bola Tinubu, during the 2023 presidential election.
We are talking about the principles of social justice. To every man his own due. If I'm with Ahmed Tinubu as the president of this country, I can assure you that as an oil-bearing state, we will have the full-blown reason to celebrate our prosperity, because we will have rightly and justly what belongs to us as a people.
Politics is a game of numbers. So in order to reach the right number of people, enlightenment teams will be set up by the group at the ward and unit levels of the 31 local government areas in Akwa Ibom State. Uche Okoro, TVC News, Uyo.